So this is a simple teaching aid that I have developed to help reinforce the concepts associated with cell division. Most of the time what I've experienced is that children understand the concepts when they are being taught in class but find it very difficult to recall. And as a teacher with so much syllabus to complete, I cannot keep revisiting the concept just to test their remembering and understanding ability. So for that I have developed this simple teaching aid. So this consists of four discs. On the first disc I have diagrams pertaining to cell division. On the second disc I have characteristics pertaining to cell division. On the third disc, I have the names of the phases, and the fourth disc is merely a masking disc. For example, after I teach cell division, maybe after a week, I want to find out whether children still recall what has been taught in class. So what I do is, I take this aid and I point it to anaphase and tell the child to find correctly the correct characteristics of anaphase and match it with the correct diagram. So what the child does is, he or she can rotate the disc till they come to the correct characteristic of anaphase. Now, over here as you can see, correct characteristic of anaphase. Centromere divides, sister chromatids move towards the opposite poles. So now they have matched the name of the phase with the correct characteristic. Now again they can revolve or rotate this disc till they come to the correct diagram. Once they come to the correct diagram, then I am sure that they have associated the three concepts together, the name of the phase, the correct characteristic and the diagram. And I like this teaching aid because this is something that can be used again and again, and throughout the year, maybe once a week, I ask a particular student to match this disc and give me the characteristics. So it aids to aids memory of the students, and it also tells me how far children have remembered what has been taught. Thank you.